Okay. Your name?
Kristin Hursh.
And you're new to CTV?
I am, yeah. We just launched a brand new morning show, so I work for the morning show there.
Oh, I'll have to watch. Yeah. Tell me, where are you from?
I am from Calgary, just
also,
like Ina, yeah, so I moved out here for the morning show.
And what station were you on in Calgary?
I worked for breakfast television out there, but I was happy to join the Bell Media and CTV family out here.
Well,
that's why I moved.
Well, this is very exciting to have new people in Winnipeg.
I love it.
And this is for the internet. You're okay with that?
That's wonderful.
Yeah, all these tall people.
Yeah.
Oh, my
and
goodness.
I have kernels in my shoes right now.
And does that hurt?
Well, yeah, I'm learning that with arthritis. I'm talking to you right now, but it's always kind of a conscious thing in the back of your mind that you do have that chronic pain,
and I have that, so I know. Tell me a little bit about your new TV program on CTV.
Our new morning show, it brings news, weather, traffic, and hopefully some smiles in the morning from 6 to 9 every weekday for Manitoba.
And this is all over Canada?
No, it's just local, but the show has launched across Canada, so there'll be one in Calgary, and there's one in Edmonton, and it's called CTV Morning Live.
Well, this is a great idea, because we don't want Canadians to be watching the Today Show, or
we want
Canada.
Options, that's right.
Yeah, we want to have Canadian options.
So,
well, listen, thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Nice to meet you for the internet, Natalie Paul.